I extend my warm good morning to all my students and faculty members who have joined. Before I proceed further, it is my moral responsibility and a duty to introduce the speaker of the day. And indeed, it is my pleasure. It is my pleasure to introduce our speaker. First of all, sir, I will be making you co-host so that we can proceed further. Just for a minute. So it's a matter of great pride and privilege to me. I have got an opportunity to introduce our keynote speaker of the day. He is presently assistant professor and he is working at IIIT Lucknow. Let me start with the beginning. Dr. Vinod Kumar did his PhD in marketing from Department of Management Studies, Indian Institute of Technology, Roorkee, IIT Roorkee, on merit-based scholarship offered by MHRD, Government of India, and presently he is working as interim head and assistant professor in marketing at Indian Institute of Information Technology, Lucknow. He has more than a decade of teaching and industrial experience. He has worked with premier B school like International Management Institute, Delhi, and Institute of Management, IMT Nagpur. He has introduced and taught contemporary courses like digital marketing, social media marketing, marketing analytics, green marketing, and he also teaches marketing management and brand management, integrated marketing communication, retail marketing, sales and distribution management, and he has trained faculties and management executives of various public and private sector companies. He has presently published his research work in various reputed national and international platforms. His work has been published in SSCI and Scopus in journals, and the electronic library and the social network means, I think my words are not enough to introduce the work he has done in the field of research. And his academic excellence is very clearly visualized from the research paper he has published. I think it will take a lot of time for me to read all. His work is published in Emerald, his work is published in Scopus, his work is published in SSCI and many more. Moving further, the case studies authored by him have been published in Thunderbird School of Global Management and South Asian Journal of Business Management Cases. And he has also received grant from prestigious AIMA Seth Foundation for attending third doctoral consortium in IMT Dubai. He is an editorial board member of Academy of Marketing Studies Journal Scopus Index. He is also contributing as a doc reviewer to some reputed journals such as Journal of Inner Production, Marketing Intelligence and Planning, Marketing Review, and all are in good databases like Emerald, Scopus, elsewhere, and so on. And I think my words won't be enough to introduce the speaker of the day. Sir, I extend my heartiest gratitude and we are thankful to you for accepting our invitation to enrich and enlighten our student with all the knowledge you are having and motivate. I'm expecting that your words of wisdom will surely motivate my students and faculty to go ahead in the field of digital marketing. Without taking much of time and being between you and students, I extend my heartedly welcome to you. And I request all stages, your sir, please unmute yourself, sir, so that we can proceed with the next part. Thank you so very much. And students, please take a writing pad and pen, whatever you feel is required to be recorded, try to jot it down, because we are fortunate that sir time is very precious and he is giving that time to us. So over to you, Dr. Vinod. Thank you so very much.
Thank you, ma'am. First of all, Dr. Prerna, for such a nice introduction, and especially Dr. Atul, right, who you know founded me after a long time and you know gave me opportunity to share my views. Digital marketing, I'm practicing it. I'll not say I'm teaching it. Now I'm practicing it from last 8 years. So 8 years back, I visualized my journey that I'll start teaching. I'll start something in digital marketing. After 4 years, I realized that it's not enough, you know, teaching students through theoretical experience, and definitely there is a practical experience which is required, and I should start teaching through practical experience. I should give some kind of practical exposure to my students, and I started my blog and I started writing. Then I became Amazon associate. I partnered with one of the top three global affiliate networks. The name of the network is Rakuten Marketing. It's Japan based, but it's in the top three affiliate networks in the world, in digital platform. Those who understand affiliate networks, if I talk about them, Udemy, Coursera are their partners. So I'm affiliated with them as well, indirectly. So that's how, you know, I started my journey through my own blog, how SEO works, how blogs work, how everything works. And you know, everyone want to build today a career in digital marketing. And one thing I want to make sure that everyone should know digital marketing. Whatever we think is free on digital actually is not free. People, you know, even if you are searching for a product today and its review is given, right? And a link is given, which takes you to some other websites, Amazon or any other website. Even if you want to do email marketing and you want to find out which platform is best for you, which is providing you more free emails, what you're gonna do is you'll just search top 10 or top 5 email marketing platforms, and there are n number of blogs you'll find which will give you top 5 or top 10 products, maybe mobile phones, maybe email marketing platforms, and then you're gonna select one out of them, because the link of the same will be given on the website. And you know that link that you click, the time you click that link, the guy who has put that link on the website is getting paid. All right. So it's so, you know, learning experience that I got out of digital marketing. It not only, you know, gave me chance to share these things with students, but it also made me aware that where should I click, whom I'm paying to, and how I can get maximum discounts on Amazon. Right. I bought products on Amazon on 50 to 70% discount. Those who are at maybe 100% sometimes. So there are tips and tricks. I'll not share them all. Right. The session is getting recorded. So, but definitely I'm going to share the career, how to build your career in digital marketing, how I started and how I went ahead in this. I also did a course from IIM Bangalore. From Professor Seema Gupta, who has also written a book on digital marketing, and I really liked her course. It was very, you know, when I started, the cost of this 4-day course was 2 lakhs. It was quite huge 8 years back. Can you imagine when digital marketing was hotcake? It is still certainly like hotcakes, but you know, very few institutions were giving, and very basic training was given to us at that point in time. Rest, it all depends on us, you know. Then I realized, you know, that was a Kickstarter. It all in your hands now, because you have a lot of content on digital today, and you can learn from n number of platforms. I'll be covering those platforms if I talk about, because I've not added a slide on my presentation agenda today. So I'll begin with benefits of digital marketing. Then I'll take you to, you know, short-term and long-term careers in digital marketing. I'll briefly cover that, from where you can do the free courses and what kind of salary you can earn out of it. This will be the brief I'll be discussing in my presentation. So I'd like to seek permission from Dr. Prerna if I can share my screen with the students.
The stage is all yours now.
Thank you.
We are enjoying your experience sharing, sir. Over to you.
Thank you. Oh, my screen is visible, guys?
Yes, sir.
Great. Yeah. So, ma'am has already given, you know, this brief introduction. I've also worked with some of the renowned B schools, naming IMT, Institute of Management Technology, and International Management Institute, New Delhi, those who you know we are already pursuing MBA. So IIM New Delhi is among top 10 private schools in the country. So I worked with them as well. There also I trained a lot of executives, including you know IRCTC on digital marketing. So this is you know what she was not able to cover. So I'll like you know to know you whom I have already trained on digital. There are many companies I've trained. To name a few, Periware, Roka, Jaguar. So there was a league of companies that I've trained. Then Asian Paints, right? So these kind of companies I've already trained on digital platforms for digital platforms, how to use and exploit them. Starting with my now presentation because we have limited time. So digital marketing, you know, when we start today, our journey, when we wake up, the first thing that we touch is our mobile phone. Then we check our WhatsApp messages and social media messages, what's there, what's up. And, you know, we shoot a video, we post that social pictures. So our life is, you know, so digital these days. So we cannot escape from it. Even, you know, why Instagram got a higher reach for youngsters because, you know, parents started coming on Facebook. So that is a fact. And they want to escape from their parents and, you know, the Instagram flourished. That was actually the reason why Instagram flourished. And you'll find most of the young people on Instagram these days. So because their parents are not there. So that's how Instagram flourished. And it was a different platform as well. And Facebook, you know, spent no time to buy it and did the smart work, right? So digital marketing is everywhere now. Everywhere we have to face, we check our emails, we check our social media accounts, and we spend a lot of time spending, you know, seeing videos especially. We spend a lot of time making as well as seeing TikTok videos. So we cannot escape from digital. So it's flourishing. And the fact from marketing point of view is digital is much, much cheaper than your traditional media. I had to give an advertisement, you know, on newspaper advertisement which some people might be seeing, even if the reach of newspaper is million of you know people, but still very few people these days are reading newspapers, especially in COVID times. We have compared in our admission marketing. It's a practical that we have done. I'm handling admission marketing of my institute as well, digital marketing. And let me share with you, I was able to reach 6 lakh people in 20,000 bucks only. This is a practical experience I'm sharing. Only 20,000 bucks and I was able to reach 6 lakh people. So it's quite a number and all what targeted, very targeted audience. And if I have to think, you know, one ad that I've given in Hindustan Times and Hindustan newspaper, all editions and TOI, that costed me around, you know, 20 to 25 lakhs, right? So the kind of reach I got from there, the reach was, you know, on papers was very high. I was not able to monitor that. But on digital platform, the reach was very targeted and I was able to convert through a newspaper advertisement only 10 people, but I was able to convert 1,000 people in 20,000 bucks, right? It's a practical live example I'm sharing with you people. No, there are all facts that I'm sharing. So cost to reach, you know, it's not only the reach, but conversion is very, very cheap on digital. That's why. People are mostly migrating to digital. How many? We have that 60-word news with us that we are referring to. We don't have time to, you know, go through all the newses. So, you know, even LinkedIn has worked on that very beautifully because we were seeing only few posts. That's why, you know, we have now emojis, emoticons, so that we can comment easily and we can browse more number of posts, right? They are very smart marketeers. They are very smart platform designers. They know what we do. And when we'll serve more posts, then we'll gonna see more ads, right? So the intent is very clear, right? So digital is everywhere and digital marketers are very intelligent. And two of the facts I've already covered, global reach, low cost, and you have wide choices of digital platforms. If I start counting, I think it will be the end of the day. The scope, you know, I take a lecture on scope, but it takes all day to explain what is the scope of digital marketing. You cannot imagine. It's in OTT platforms as well. It's in, you know, entire entertainment industry. Whatever is running online, it's all digital. So whatever, you know, marketing we can done through internet, it's all digital, right? It all belongs to digital. Then you have real-time marketing. With the Google's double click, and Google purchased double click some years back, and that was a good purchase that Google did, good acquisition that Google did. And through that, they started a concept of programmatic buying, which is very hot. And real-time marketing is what you'll not find much information regarding programmatic buying on internet. I'm pretty sure that you can learn only from agencies, or if some people like us are floating one-year diploma programs, there you can learn. But it's very hot. Nothing you're gonna find on programmatic buying, nothing substantial I would say you're gonna find on internet free. So real-time marketing is possible out of programmatic buying these days. If a user is there, you can show whatever ad you want through ad networks. It's purely in your hands, right? So it's that powerful. Google has everything, every bit of you with them, that what kind of information you have shared, that personalization. You can personalize content, right? Like what Dr. Prerna will be seeing or Dr. Atul will be seeing, I'll not be seeing at the same time, right? So my content will be very different from what others will be seeing. It's interactive. You have to, face negative consequences as well. But at the same time, you can know how many people are saying positive about you. And the last, but the most important point, measurable results. If I give an ad in print media, then I cannot measure how many people actually saw it. But in digital, I can monitor everything. I have every stat with me. I can make an informed decision. Say for my MBA program, if I've tied up with Pagal Guy, MBA Universe or Shiksha.com. So I can know which platform, how many people are referring to and coming through that link to my website, right? Everything is measurable, right? So digital marketing is so powerful. So when it comes to salary and career in digital marketing, it all depends on, you can go ahead with your own blog and you can start earning without spending a single penny. That you can do as well. But apart from that, if some people, I'm just emphasizing on, how they can make career in this digital stream. It all depends on skills, experience, and company in which you are like I'm talking about. If it is a global company versus an Indian company, salary may vary. So fresher can make 15K to 35K with 2 to 3 years of experience. You can make up to 60K, and with skills, you can go up beyond 60K with MBA and all, with long-term career versus a free career in a domain. So before, this is the job roles which are available on different platforms like Naukri.com, Shine, Times Jobs, Monster, and average salaries of each. So it all depends, again on the criteria, which company, which location, so company brand, right? And what role they are offering, accordingly the salaries are there based on different skills. So you have three options to build your career. One is short-term free courses. So there's a lot of free. That doesn't mean it's free, it's not valuable. It's very valuable at the same time. You can follow bloggers and do internships. I'll be sharing not all, but very famous two bloggers whom you can refer to. Then medium and long-term certifications that you can refer to, which are quality certification I'll be covering only. So first of all, starting with the big giant, right? The Google, right? Google, along with SAMRush, HubSpot, CopyBlogger, these are the companies which are offering free certifications mostly. Some have paid as well. So last two are free plus paid, but you can choose free courses. Free courses are also worth, and the certifications are very valuable. So starting with big giant are Google, right? They have 10 certifications which are free of cost, right? That you can do. So your CV will be all filled with digital, right? If you'll do these 10 certifications, and they don't take much longer to complete all these certifications. Even I have done almost 7 out of them, and they are valid for 1 year or 6 to 2 years, depending on the certifications are valid for a different time interval. But earlier used free, but one is paid. So you know how to do augmented reality based thing, that is free, but their marketing certification is paid now, digital marketing certification. But Google test is also MCQs, right? You can pass that and go ahead. And they have, you know, very wide coverage of the courses and how, you know, each course is very valuable to learn how you can, you know, use Google and their platforms, how to exploit them. But at the same time, they're not covering social media and other things, right? So we have to refer to other courses as well. So SEMrush, you know, is a renowned SEO platform. They have a very powerful software in SEO. So they cover SEO content marketing, PPC, affiliate marketing. These are in the sequence if you want to learn SEO better. MOZ, which I'll be covering later, and SEMrush are the best in the business, right? They are damn best in the business, right? I'm again saying that. Is also in how your customers get aware, how you acquire them, how to nurture them, how to convert them into loyal and advocates, right? So this is a funnel you make in digital marketing, which we call digital marketing terms, we call CDJ, consumer decision making journey, right? You have to plan out of digital marketing platforms how you'll gonna create a seamless journey for your consumers. So it's also a very powerful tool to map that journey through different tools. So they have many free courses, but their specialization lies in digital social media marketing and CRM, customer relationship management. HubSpot is also very powerful in that particular spot. Then OP Blogger is it was created by the one who created the site in the world, including New York Times. They're on WordPress, right? So the Brian Clark, who created it, he has its own course on copy editing, landing page. If you want to learn anything regarding website, there is a free course and very valuable course that can be a good addition in your CV. Then ClickMinded is the next platform which is there, free plus paid certification. They are also into SEO, and their owner Tommy Griffith, he has trained companies like PayPal and Airbnb. So he covers very different context of SEO. SEMrush and Moz are also covering the same, but it has a very different flavor altogether. So this is one that's why I've included it, because it covers it with Google Analytics and the other things. Not only the content, the coverage of it is a little comprehensive. First of all, if we decide the sequence here, go for SEO course from say SEMrush, then Moz, then do this. So it will provide you great experience and exposure to search engine optimization offline and online. Amazon Academy, I have partially already covered. It's also for SEO. So I covered Google and AdWords and social media marketing, SEO, website, right? So all these courses covered all the roles, job roles that we have seen in the slide. So these courses take care of that, right? You can do these courses and can earn freshers plus middle level management jobs out of these courses only. But when it comes to if you want to get an edge in digital marketing world, so you cannot go ahead without him, right? Neil Patel is ex-Googler. He's based out of UK. He's Indian origin, but based out of UK. Right on to Google, which is free plus paid. He has written tremendous, immense number of blogs, which give you free training, free knowledge about digital marketing. And if you start reading his blog today, so it will take you, I think, 2 years to read his entire website. So accordingly, you can, you can decide the topic, which topic you want to read. He has segregated his website in topically. So you can choose a topic and start studying from any topic from scratch. So he's a damn good in this, digital marketing world and very famous blogger. Obama. He was the top 30 entrepreneur, Forbes has recognized his efforts. Then next is, our Indian digital Deepak. Why I've mentioned him, because of a reason. Many students can do internship with him. He takes 15,000 as a fee, because some seriousness should be there. But kind of exposure he give you, he not only, when you start submitting assignment, while doing this internship, it not only pays you 15,000, he pays you back much more than that, even 6-7 or maybe 10 times more than 15,000. So he's having his own batches which are keep on floating, and 3,000 to 5,000 students they registered on his internship program. He was associated with companies like Razorpay. He was digital marketing head there, and he's also worked with Precto and other companies. But now he's having his own company, Pixel Track, which is a digital marketing agency. He's providing digital marketing, you know, assistance to many of the good companies, right? So he built a big name now in this industry. So these two bloggers I have covered. Apart from that, you can refer to Internshala and other, you know, these kind of platforms where you can find internship and do internship in digital stream after having three certification. First of all, you should have certain exposure. Only then you can go with the internships and all. After that, you know, there are medium and long-term courses that you can go ahead with. You have Simply Learn, Upgrade with Mica, right? Mudra Institute, Digital Marketing Specialization by Coursera. You have Udacity's Nano Degree in Digital Marketing. There are 6 month to 1 year diploma programs that you can go ahead with. We are also offering a course on PGDDM, Postgraduate Diploma 1 year in Digital Marketing, which is out of simulations. We are using US-based simulations and on digital marketing and social media. So these are some of the courses which will, you know, get you to middle management directly. You don't have to go as a fresher in the industry. You can, you know, after doing these courses, but definitely they are costly. Their cost range from 50,000 to 3 lakhs, right? Anything between that. So they are costly, but yes, they are worth. If you want to build career in this space, then these are the platforms you can learn from. I think it will be, I've exceeded 2 minutes only. So with these words, I'll like to say thank you. If any one of you has a query, that I can take that. I know it was a quick presentation and quick time, but still I can take questions. I'm free to take questions. Thank you guys. Thank you for your patience listening. I was not able to interact much because of the limited time, but thank you for giving me opportunity to speak here, to speak on this platform. Hope you, you know, got at least something out of my presentation. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr. Vinod. I think in small span of time, you have covered almost all the aspect of all the platform from where our student can take value added advantages. And I would like to share with you that some of our students already had completed some certification from Google itself, fundamentals of digital marketing. They have done it. So, but in fact, indeed, it was a great help. Many of the things were very new to my students, and I think they will take advantage of all the platforms shared by you, free as well as paid, whatever you have shared to them. And as per your conversation and as per my present knowledge, I feel like the word is digital. Already it is digital, but going to be expanded more in this domain. And somebody wants to survive in the industry, making career in this industry, has to have a good grasp or knowledge of digital marketing if somebody wants to survive. And they can earn, sky's the limit, I believe. You can, as very well shared by you, the starting salaries are around 15 to 35,000, but it can goes to sky. You should have a capability, you should have creativity, you should have passion, you should have inclination towards learning and exploring the new domains. I think anybody can do anything, and I strongly believe in it. Dear students, the platform is open. You can raise your hand for any doubts or any queries regarding internship or whatever. Good, and you can share your responses and suggestions or questions in the chat box. It would be great to see you very active in the chat box. Whatever comes to your mind, you can write down in chat box, and the platform is open to you all, because our time is very much valuable. So we won't be able to extend this time frame to a lot more, but yes, I'm giving you a few minutes, and I wish you, if there is, although it was all clear presentation, I myself could make out all from the conversation with sir, but feel free to write down in chat box if you have any question, any doubt, or at least what do you want to say to sir. Utilize chat box. Monica Mehra, welcome.
Thank you.
You have written down thanks to sir, I think.
Thank you.
So,
so I'll take that. Monica,
rest
thank
of the
you.
Students are also feel free. Good, Tushar. Tanisha, very good.
So I have shared my number. Okay. If anyone would like to get in touch through WhatsApp or call, they can. And you can contact me on this number.
So, okay.
Even if you want to register on Amazon,
writing their regards from their side in chat box.
Yeah.
I think their heartfelt thanks is extended to you.
Thank
and,
you so much.
Sir, your interaction was really very enriched. It was very relevant, and it has shown my student the future pathway, and it will be a great
yeah.
guidance. I extend my heartfelt thanks to you for accepting our request at short notice, and we would be looking forward to associate in longer time also as an academician, as a representative of all of them. My words are not enough, but we are thankful to you for sparing this valuable time. And
thank you so
please
much.
Be with my student for guiding them, because you are specialized. And sir, see, the chat box is filled with all thanks.
I can see that
for you.
Yeah.
And I think that is going to pay a lot. Thank you so very much. Thanks, Professor Atul. Thanks, Dr. Vinod, for overwhelming exchange of information and experiences. Sir, over to you. You want to say something? Vinod?
I'd like to take a minute. I'd like to take a minute to thank students, because I know it was not possible to make it very interactive due to time limitations, but I really, you know, loved the way you thanked me. So all, you know, hard work that you put in to make, you know, small PPTs, PPTs are big, but which are to be covered in a small duration. It is very challenging to cover them in a short duration. So I have a habit of completing my classes on time. So I exceeded 2 minutes today, because I was not able to see the clock. Otherwise, I tend to finish my classes on time. But still, if you have got something out of it, it was completely my pleasure. And really, the love that you gave me through your chat and thanks, I'll take that with me. That'll not only make my day, my entire life happy. I'll keep remembering this, you know, kind regards from your college, and really enjoyed, you know, the session, right? I also enjoyed delivering this session, but soon I'll be there in your college. You know, whenever you'll invite me, I'll come physically, then the conditions will turn to normal and we'll have a, you know, chat with each other in front of, you know, right? I would like to face you. I like to meet you, and I like to, you know, chat with you people soon, you know, after this pandemic settles down. Thank you so much. Thank you so, so much. And nice to be here.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
Thanks,
guys.
Yes, thanks, Dr. Atul, and all my team members. Thank you, Vinodji. Signing off for the day.
Thank you, Prerna, ma'am.
Have a good day. Have a great day, full of all energy. Yeah. And thank you very much. We will keep bothering you, and we would love to seek your suggestion and guidance whenever we require it. Thank you, sir. Thank you so very much. Thanks, dear students. You can join your next class. Thank you. God bless you all. Enjoy your learning. Bye-bye. Thanks, sir.